Thank you. Fuzz, and I live right next to Corn is out of his mind.
I'm Daisy Looper, and I live in that tree. Enough about Roscomare. Let's talk about me.
I'll just have to thank them because, after all, a person, no matter. A person's a person, no matter.
Where?
hose overflowed on the floor. The water is running right under the door.
The ceiling is killed. You flooded to death. Jojo, I think you were thinking again.
I say this with firmness and terrible sorrow. We will deal with you, young man. Come tomorrow.
Who entered?
The bird!
she sang a nice song.
Kids, fasten your seatbelt, cause now things go wrong.
Yeah.
for Palm Beach.
Palm Beach, we're doing it. She never comes back.
Don't worry, she will.
Mr. Mayor, you've got to prove that you really are there.
Is
on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, Horton the Elephant, remanded to the Null Asylum for the criminally insane. And as for the death penalty, it will boil on the Hoskin kettle of the Lunette Boy.
JoJo, think of something!
Now, just for a moment, young JoJo looked grim.
The fate of the Boos rested squarely on him.
But then came his think, a peculiar new word. The kind of word no one had ever heard.
Do you hear what I hear? Do you see what I mean? They made themselves heard, though they still can't be seen.
They proved they are persons no matter how small.
And the whole world was saved by the smallest of all.
How true, yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo. And from now on, you know what I plan to do? From now on, I'm going to protect them. With you.
For being here and seeing our amazing little show. I am so proud of each and every one of these kids. I can't say enough. Let's just give another huge round of applause.